If you were given a ticket and it tells you a date to appear in court, the first thing you should do is call a defense attorney and set up a consultation. Once you set up that consultation, a defense attorney will walk you through the next steps of your case.